Dragi gledalci, vreme za još jedno izdanje naše emisije Lepša strana sveta. S obzirom na to da je Filip Lajn juče proslavio svoj rođendan, odlučili smo da danas emitujemo emisiju o njemu i da vam prikažemo njegove veoma zanimljive modne revije.
Welcome to the Filip Lajn Fashion Show, to all the DMSAT viewers. This is the biggest show I think the world has ever seen. So stay tuned.
Ciao!
Definitely the best designer in the whole world, and yesterday we have seen the best fashion show that Milan Fashion Week and probably also all the other cities have seen. Milano was literally burning. Filip Lajn, congratulations.
Thank you so much. It was really exciting also for me to see so many people at the show. We had over 5,000 people attending. It was really one of the biggest shows I've ever done, and also the party afterwards was incredible. People were dancing, having fun. I mean, it was a spectacle.
Got no job.
A real spectacle. From where do you get all those ideas? It's really unbelievable and stunning.
You know, I think the secret is to never grow up. Everybody is a child inside, and I think the secret is to keep on dreaming, and if you have the chance to make your dreams come true, you should take the chance. And you know, I'm a boy inside, and I try to keep all my ideas in my head since I'm a child, and now I have the possibility to make them come true, and I do what I like and what I believe in and what makes me happy, and I love to make other people happy as well. You know, when you do such a big fashion show, you don't only do it for yourself, you do it for the people, because I don't need to have 5,000 people at the show, but I want to make these people happy, and I want to give them also something back. If I have the chance to do it, I do it. There are other designers who make very small fashion shows for only a small amount of people, very, very, very exclusive. And I think fashion is something democratic, and fashion is for the people. So not everybody can afford to buy Philipp Lein, obviously, but if they can come to see my show, they should.
Thank you. absolutely have to tell you, as we are also, of course, covering those smaller fashion shows from other brands, I have to tell you, we speak, of course, to the people afterwards, and everybody say, yes, the collection was nice, but that's it. Everybody forgets the fashion show one day after, because there are so many. There are like 20 in a row. Exactly. But your fashion show is so unique. People never forget it. People talk months after still about the fashion show.
You know, when you sell fashion, you sell mainly a product, and the product is every season changing. Today we wear pink, tomorrow we wear black, the day after we wear green, and then it's orange. So it's basically something which changes, but at the end we want to create also a lifestyle. We want to create an atmosphere and a dream, and we sell not only fashion, we try to sell a dream to the people, and this is what we want to deliver. And I think this is the concept of the brand.
Turn it up, cause it's getting heavy. Wild, wild, West Coast. These are the girls I love the most. I mean the ones, I mean like she's the one. Kiss her, touch her, squeeze her buns. The girl's afraid she drive a Jeep. Afraid she drive a Jeep and live on the beach. I'm okay, I won't play. I love the bay, just like I love LA. Venice Beach and Palm Springs. Summertime is everything. Homeboys banging out. All that ass hanging out. Bikinis, zucchinis, martinis, no weenies. Just the king and the queenie. Katie, my lady. Look at here, baby. 'cause you represent California.
Absolutely love the new collection. It's so stunning. I mean, I love all of your collections, but this one is really sparkly and beautiful.
Yeah, it's a real Philipp Lahn collection. We have a lot of sexy dresses on the catwalk yesterday. We have even though it's a men's fashion week, we had more women on the catwalk than men's, which I personally like, of course. But apart from this, a lot of great dresses, very sexy, a wide range of different kind of cuts, and yeah. It was hard for me yesterday to decide which dress will be on the catwalk and which will not be on the catwalk, because there were so many beautiful pieces in the collection.
Yeah.
I have compound. Springing brown strong, springing. Summer's gonna have compound. Summer's gonna have compound. Springing brown strong, springing. Summer's gonna have compound.
Yesterday you had this amazing fashion show. Today a very beautiful presentation of billionaire couture. You're really not sleeping a lot.
No, I think, when you like what you're doing, and obviously I like what I'm doing, and you're passionate about it, then you don't look at it like work. It's something which keeps you also excited, and you feel the adrenaline, and then you have the energy which it takes and which it needs to do things. And if I have the possibility today to make my dreams come true, I don't get tired. It's like on Christmas when the kids are actually tired, but they know that they get something for presents under the tree. They don't feel that they are tired because they are so excited, and this moment of excitement doesn't let you sleep.
This is the perfect description. You have built a real amazing empire. You're the most successful designer. You have an extremely successful group of brands. Did all your dreams come already true?
You know, this is a very dangerous question, because I think the motivation of life is based on dreams. Mm-hmm. And if we don't have any more dreams anymore, we don't have the motivation in the morning to wake up and to make it through the day. We always have to find dreams which keep us alive and keep the energy inside of us. We have to be very careful when we choose our dreams, because if you never reach your dream, it can also become a big frustration. And it turns into depression, because you say, I realize today that I will never reach what I'm dreaming of. And if you reach the dreams too easy, you will also become depressed, because once the dream came true, the dream is not there anymore. You destroyed the dream. The second the dream comes true, the dream is destroyed. And this also can become very depressing. So you have to keep on dreaming. You have to keep on having always new dreams. And I have a lot of dreams and small dreams. And I try to never run out of dreams.
These are such wise words. I really have to thank you for those wise words. I think this is also a great advice for all our viewers watching. You're such a successful, creative, but also super intelligent person. So thank you very much for the interview. And once again, congratulations to the best fashion show that the world has ever seen.
Thank you very much. I'm very honored. Thank you.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Philip Line Fashion Show, to all the DMZ viewers. This is the biggest show I think the world has ever seen. So stay tuned.
Ciao, ladies!
Ciao, ladies!
Dakle, dragi gledaoci DMZ-a, bilo je to još jedno izdanje naše emisije Lepša strana sveta. Philip Line je juče proslavio svoj rođendan, zato smo odlučili da vam danas prikažemo emisiju o njemu i o njegovom veoma popularnom brendu. A s obzirom na to da moje ćerkice Lana i Vana danas slave rođendan, celokupna DMZ ekipa i ja želimo još jednom da im čestitamo 10. rođendan. Srećan rođendan, srećice moje. A Lana i Vana, one se već bave manekenstvom i rade priloge kao TV voditelji za televiziju Monaco Info u Monte Carlu gde i žive. Isto tako i za internacionalnu modnu televiziju Fashion TV. Za DMZ televiziju također su već izveštavale sa crvenog tepiha. DMZ ekipa im želi srećan 10. rođendan.
Good luck with your pop career.
We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
From Valentino.
Hi, Mary J. Blige.
Hi, this is Jermaine Jackson, and you're watching DMZ.
Yes, good evening. I am Placido Domingo, and you're watching DMZ.
Everybody wants to do the bachata. Everybody wants to get on down. Nobody wants to pay my duty. Nobody wants to hit the can.
Oh, no. I'm Vitaly Klitschko. You're watching DMZ.
To get on down. Nobody wants to pay my duty. Nobody wants to hit the can. Oh no, 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 here we go, go to a place that they don't know, no. Oh no, 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 no. Baby, here we go.
So DMZ, we are here live in Munich.
Place that they don't know, no. Oh no, 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 no. Baby, here we go.
Willkommen zum Laureus. Macht's gut.
Ooh, what I want.
tokom filmskog festivala u Cannesu na Chopar partiju.
Willkommen zu Cannes Film Festival.
Welcome to Chopar.
We're the Pussycat Dolls and we love DM Sass.
What is for you personally the more beautiful side of life?
To make my dreams come true.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you, dear. Thousand thanks.
Hi, I'm Marina Sheikh and I love DM Sat from I'm for Cannes.
I'm Markus Schenkenberg, I love DM Sat.
Hi, I'm Germany's next top model, Lena Gerke, and I love DM Sat.
My name is David Kolfar.
Yeah, check it out, man. It's your boy Akon.
Sat DM, I love you guys.
From your friend Alicia Keys.
Hello, here's Actor Shota.
We love DM Sat.
I'm Dan, we are Squared. Hello from Cannes.
I am Rose McGowan. I give kisses for DM Sat.
I give you a huge kiss from Cannes.
Hi there, my name is Cliff Richard. I want to say hello all of you to DM Sat.
I am David Coulthard, driver for the Red Bull Formula One team.
My name is Isabel Christens.
Hi, I'm Bonnie Tyler, and you're watching DM Sat.
Hello, DM Sat.
Hello, I'm Ornella Muti, and welcome to DM Fair.
Hi, DM Sat. I'm Bara Feli. I'm here with your part.
Hello, I'm Cannes. Thank you.
Hey guys, this is Bob St. Clair.
Mein Name ist Franz Beckenbauer.
Ove sedmice stavljamo iz Cannes sa Roberto Cavalli žurke. The shop opening in Cannes, Roberto Cavalli shop. It's fantastic.
Thank you very much to be here with me.
Hello. Big kiss from Cannes to DM Sat. Ciao.
Ciao DM Sat, I love you. Enjoy.
I am Renzo Rosse from Diesel.
Ivana DM Sat. Hi.
Hello, I'm Jean-Claude Van Damme, JCBD on DM Sat. Yeah, and soon we'll be talking together.
Nobody wants to pay my duty. Nobody wants to hit the can. Oh no, 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 here we go. To a place that they don't know, no. Oh no, 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 no. Baby, here we go.
This is Elton John and greetings from Ishgill, okay?
I am Flavio Briatore, on Dam Set. Ciao.
Hi, I'm Paris Hilton.
And I'm Nikki Hilton.
You're watching DM Set.
And I'm very pleased to be here with you.
Next to me is Bernie Ecclestone. It's really a great pleasure to meet you. Hello.
And you. And
Tamara Ecclestone, and I love DM Sat.
Hello, here's Gerd Berger by DM Sat.
Veliki pozdrav svim gledalcima sa Laureus Awards, hvala.
Aber es geht um Novak und er ist einfach ein feiner Sportler.
Tausend Dank, danke schön.
Volume DM Sat.